I wanted to do it in under 6 minutes, and I did. So very happy with that. Now we're gonna do a little more cardio and eat big and hard. If you train big and hard, you gotta eat the same way. So